sounds so sad. Everything you play is so sad. You said you were six when you learned. Was it because you wanted to please your new family? I just want to talk. Why won't you let me in? We should be talking.
Like normal people?
Yeah. Is that so wrong? Is this because of the contract? Because I still haven't signed it?
Fuck the contract. I think it's a little redundant, don't you?
So then the rules are redundant too?
No. The rules stand.
What if I break them?
Then there'll be consequences.
Punishment?
Yes.
Why do you want to punish me?
Anna.
Why do you want to hurt me?
I would never do anything to you that you couldn't handle.
But why do you even want to do anything to me at all, Christian?
If I told you, you'd never look at me the same way again.
So there is a reason. Tell me. Do you want to punish me right now?
Yes. I want to punish you right now.
What if I told you that I feel the same way about being punished as you do about me touching you? Would you still want to punish me then?
No. But that doesn't mean I wouldn't need to.
Why?
Anna, stop.
Why do you need to?
Because it's the way I am! I'm 50 shades of fucked up.
Show me then. I need you to show me what you want to do to me. Punish me. Show me how bad it can be. I want you to show me the worst. It's the only way I can understand.